test of the AutoBuddy for Cetrek Autopilots. You can see the Cetrek emulator I've built on an Arduino board here. There's a small LED here that's going to indicate when it's in auto and when it's in standby. So I press auto on the remote and it shows it's in auto mode. I press standby, it's in standby. I press starboard, takes the signal, port, takes the signal.